Once upon a time, there was a wheel. I was born at home in the sitting room. Dad shouting at my mum. Mum shouting at my dad. And of course, I don't remember any of this. My dad said, push, woman, push.
Deep breath.
And my mum pushed, woman, pushed. Nipples were thrust into my face. And I stayed like that till I started to remember. I scream and Dad picks me up. My arms reach for the light. I fall to the ground and someone says, fucking bollocks, shit, don't tell your mum.
Okay, stand that off. Get it. Okay, stand that off.
I stand up.
Get it.
My first words aren't inspiring. Mum cries and she says, look after yourself. But I don't. I don't know how to look after myself. Nicola Greed was my first. She said, show me yours. I played football. I showed Nicola Greed mine. So I take many a drag and I swig many a swig. I come to terms with the regular smell of friends and my own vomit.
I'm a bit scared.
Susie says, this is my first time.
Sorry.
And I say, same here. I remember wishing I hadn't said that more than I remember what happened. Mr. Calpine shouted, you may turn over your papers now. I leave home. I cook and eat beans on toast and do things I'll never tell my own kid. Sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you. And I graduate with a Mickey Mouse degree and become depressed. I reckon I probably look quite good, so all I do is smile and say hello. She vomits down the toilet. She was pissing on a stick. And she said, pregnancy test. And I said, why? And I properly looked her in the eye for the first time. And she said,
I'm pregnant.
She was born at home. I was shouting at her, shouting at me. I don't remember any of this. I said, push, woman, push. And she did. Then there was a new she. We buy a house and a Volvo with plenty of space. She speaks well and is already riding away. I buy her love. When you've got your own kids, you find yourself in the office. No one need ever know. There's intense crying and fucking wanking. Sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you. The other, she leaves home. Reverses out of the drive. Work. Eat. Sleep. I retire at 65 like a good boy. They all clap and pretend they like me. I open a door. My kids are grown up. I'm gardening when I fall over. I dance in the community centre with the others. I like it. My wife hands me a plate and says, can you hold this for me, please? Before falling to the floor.
Emergency, which service?
I said, I need an ambulance. In my body, I can hear the muffled sound of the song of cancer. Destroying me. It eats away. My heart and stops. Once upon a time, there was a wheel.